four brothers. Safan. Baga. Under. And Afla, bound by eternal purpose. And a girl named Mo. Has learned to sleep under the hissing tubes and the ever-humming chambers. The pumping cylinders give her comfort, the drumming of a job well done. Nothing startles her more than silence. There is no rest for the apprentice. Moore has done so much around here. Repaired and watched and built. But in this deathly silence, she is once more taunted by the one thing she will never be able to do. Their engineering can be studied and replicated, but their strength they selfishly keep. Despite all the wiring and the manufactured tubes, the engines are powered by physical force. But the kind that no mere human could ever muster. He was always the weakest of the four. He is struggling to breathe. Even Mo can taste the stale air in her mouth. It seems the ventilation system isn't working properly, but nothing does without the engine. Without power, the observatory is not much use. Thank you. like a punch to the chest. It is all four of them. They all broke at the same time. Failed at the same time. Something grave must have occurred. But what? Without the veil, the air is too toxic to breathe. And just as Moore feared, the vents have all shut. The poison is kept out, but so is the oxygen. Safan is slowly suffocating, and the other three may have it worse. Thank you.